Owen is 8. He's very smart, silly, very creative. He likes to build forts and different things in the backyard.
Owen is our first child, and so you're always have a lot of uncertainty about being a first-time parent. We found out that he had something wrong before he was born, and so that just factored in a lot more uncertainty.
We had an ultrasound, and they noticed something on his leg, that his leg was swollen, but we didn't know until after he was born that he had KTS. We were worried, would he be able to walk, would he run? What was he gonna look like? How is this gonna affect his life as he grew up?
Owen has a condition called Klippel-Trenaunay Syndrome, which means that he has a vascular malformation of his left lower extremity that actually extends all the way up into his pelvis. This is a mixture of several different types of vascular malformations together that causes hypertrophy or overgrowth of that extremity.
Around 6 months is when we got hooked up with Dr. Richter. From there, Dr. Richter established our team, and then we've had several different kinds of treatment.
Owen is a great example of how we take advantage of our multidisciplinary team and our efforts to use multiple different treatment modalities to address the same condition. For him, in particular, we have done sclerotherapy, where we inject medicines into the vessels to destroy abnormal vessels. We've used surgery to remove abnormal vessels that have become clotted, and we use medical therapy to control the disease in general. The great way that we've managed these conditions, and others do this across the country, but we're nationally known for this, is by using everybody's effort in order to control the disease and make his life as optimal as possible.
With the medication, with the procedures, his pain levels have definitely lowered. But you can see it when he's playing baseball. He can't run as fast as the other boys. And if he's been really active all day, by the end of the day, he'll limp a little bit. He's starting to realize that he's different. And we've had a couple of tough conversations over the past year where he's looked at us and said, "When am I going to be normal?" And as a parent, it just breaks your heart. But because Owen's so strong, he can get through this. I mean, he's the strongest kid I've ever seen in my life because he has always dealt with this and just deals with it and moves on.
As they're learning more about KTS, they're bringing other doctors into our team to help us. And they've added a psychologist to deal with their feelings and any questions that they might have. It's nice to know that they're not just thinking medically about him, but how can they help as the full picture and bring in other resources to join our team. They have done an excellent job guiding us as parents through this journey and taking care of Owen, and we're thankful that they're trying so many things and different treatments while he's young that's going to set him up for success as an adult. We met them around 6 months old, and they'll be with him till he's 18 or older. They're going to watch him grow up, and that's just really awesome.
They've been a part of a lot of the milestones, and so it's been a great group for us to listen to them and to watch them collaborate with each other on what's the best course of action for Owen. So it's been a wonderful experience.